The tube is becoming larger. Will the tube contract if it is cooled? Let us pour cold water through it. Yes, it will. This is a liquid thermometer containing a liquid metal called mercury. At the North Pole, the mercury would freeze, but it can measure the temperature of some very hot things, such as cooking oils. Can an ordinary household thermometer withstand this high temperature? The liquid expands, filling the whole tube. Then, finally, the thermometer breaks.